4 years after starring in the comedy action movie Murder Mystery, Jennifer Aniston and Adam Sandler are back together as hilarious couple Audrey and Nick, who now own a detective agency. The actors relish working together because they are close friends in real life.
Affection you have for each other.
Yes.
You can see it on screen.
I care about her.
We love each other.
When I met him when we were, I was 20, you were 22. We were, and we, through friends, we all met for a breakfast at a deli, and we had such a good time. Then the next time I saw him, and I don't remember where it actually was, you just greeted me like I was your best friend.
Oh, wow, that's
and
funny.
And he's just how he is. He's just
That's how you are, though.
And you always called me Aniston, which
I always called her Aniston.
Familiar. Yep.
Now I call her Anna Berger. I switched it up to about 20 years ago. Jen's a good person, good friend. And I remember when we were both youngsters, I just thought this girl is funny as hell.
In Murder Mystery 2, their characters end up in Paris while trying to save a friend from kidnappers.
The action sequences in this are more intense.
Mm-hmm.
You went into like the Jason Bourne territory.
I tried to step it up. I said, watch this, Jim. It wasn't even written in the script. I just started shooting guns and punching people, and they would go, keep it rolling. He's going nuts. Yeah, we had a great time.
Jen
and I had a couple of cool sequences together.
We looked really,
we faked them out.
We did good with the gorgeous stunt doubles.
She's tough as hell. You did it with a broken wrist, by the way. Didn't you have something broken?
I did. Well, no.
No, but it was healing still.
It was healing. Oh, yeah. It was healing.
Yeah.
Though at home in comedy, Aniston and Sandler have separately earned praises whenever they do dramatic roles.
I would love to see you in the romance drama type of thing.
Oh, I would love that too.
We had some ideas about that.
We would like to get that going.
That would be good, but we would always just end up cracking each other up.
But we can get past it.
We could.
Let's go. We're gonna do it.
You want to go deep?
I want to get deep.
Yong, Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood. Here